there's no, how do I say that in the right words? There's no arrogance in how she plays. Not like, look at me, how I play this piece. No, it's pure about the music. And I think the beautiful thing about how she plays it is that she finds the exact right balance between playing in the spirit of Bach and finding her own freedom. And I think that's also the difficult thing about playing the music of Bach, the balance between taking your own freedom and staying true to how Bach should be played. Mm-hmm. And she does that wonderful, and yeah, of course, she's a big inspiration.